Merry Christmas, sir.
It certainly is, Lucy, since you have arrived.
Look, I've put up with a lot since I got here, but this...
We thought you were the witch.
Yes, I'm sorry about that, but in my defense, I have been driving one of these longer than the witch.
I thought there was no Christmas in Narnia.
No, not for a long time, but the hope that you have brought, your majesties, is finally starting to weaken the witch's power. Still, I dare say you could do with these.
Presents!
The juice of the fire flower. One drop will cure any injury. And though I hope you never have to use it.
Thank you, sir. But I think I could be brave enough.
I'm sure you could. Battles are ugly affairs. Susan, trust in this bow, and it will not easily miss.
What happened to battles are ugly affairs?
Though you don't seem to have a problem making yourself heard, blow on this, and wherever you are, help will come.
Thanks.
Peter, the time to use these may be near at hand.
Thank you, sir.
These are tools, not toys. Bear them well and wisely. Now, I must be off. Winter is almost over. Things do pile up, and you've been gone 100 years. Long live Aslan. And Merry Christmas!